Pretty well filled up. How much cargo are you talking about?
4 containers of shells, 6 rounds each, about 60 pounds a container.
Probably gonna have to wait a few more days in that case. Ordnance requires extra care.
In that case, hope you don't mind if I direct any complaints your way.
Took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
Freeze! I repeat!
Agent in need of backup. True Sun's munitions detected.
Division's here!
Sensors quiet. Moving to sensors.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrols! Out looking for hostiles!
Military grade explosive residue detected.
This, motherfucker! Enemies
Sun's reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
Fucking things up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Cover!
It's my shot, you got me!
back up.
ready. Damn.
chemical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
We must be using a casing from the museum's collection. If they can rig it with a warhead and some means of propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Too close!
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Factory is out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
Agent requesting backup.